We are going to use order of operations to simplify this problem. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to simplify the terms in the parentheses, as well as the 3 cubed that is outside of the brackets. So in the brackets, we're going to get 17 plus 5 squared, and the 3 cubed is going to be simplified to 27. If we simplify the 5 squared in our brackets, we're going to get 17 plus 25, all of this plus 27, and we get a final answer of 69.